cut a different size chain. You use the other sprocket. Again, you set the counter back to zero.